This is always the way. First it was tobacco, then it was oxy. Now it's your turn. Dangerous territory.
Let this carry us over to the human trials. Not only is this painkiller not non-addictive, it's 3 times more addictive than oxy.
They're in the final stages of their FDA submission. If your report became public, they'd have to withdraw their request for approval. All for some mice that are outside the scope of the agreed protocol?
And nobody cares. I could always take it somewhere.
Where?
How about the FDA?
Tyrone, this is not something you want to bring upon yourself lightly. You've got to have a plan.
A plan for telling the truth.
Don't be naive. Sometimes that's not enough. And we've both done a lot of contract work. Is this really the worst you've ever seen?
The worst.
Be careful.